Let me paint you a picture.
Now we're talking about
smart home is one in which you never have to wonder if you lock the door on your way out.
This is also something
called
Or
whether you left the upstairs windows open for a rainstorm, because the doors and windows are equipped with sensors, those Bosch sensors. It has almost the perfect temperature inside, because the heating system automatically checks the weather forecast and adjusts itself to maintain your preferences. It's one in which various systems work together to cut your energy use by up to 40%. A smart home is one in which every light switch and every appliance can be controlled with a touch of a button.
We're talking smart home right
now. From anywhere you might happen to be. This may sound like fantasy, but it's not. According to recent estimates, around 15% of all households worldwide, some 230 million, will be equipped with smart home technology by the end of this decade. As for the technology, Bosch is ready to supply it, but more importantly, we know how to put it into use. Our new smart home system, for instance, brings together all our expertise, featuring one platform, one app, and one user interface. It connects all compatible home-related devices, including those of our competitors of other manufacturers. To simply and quickly operate electronics, appliances, and lighting in your home, all you need is a central control device and a smartphone or tablet.
You can see it in her hand.
In our own portfolio too, we already have connected devices in every product category, from ovens and refrigerators to washing machines to heating and security systems. These and many other smart home solutions are showcased in an interactive display at our main booth at the Sands.
I'll be there later.
You're also inviting other companies to collaborate on our platform. For example, we have joined forces with Philips to create connected self-learning lighting.
And
last year we launched
Mosaic
Operations, a joint venture with ABB and Cisco. Our goal here is to establish a B2B software platform for the smart home, which will be open to suppliers from widely differing sectors. Ultimately, we believe that no company will be able to create the connected world alone. But we are not content with just making homes smart. We want to increase the intelligence of entire cities. Today, nearly 4 billion people live in cities around the world. By 2050, this number is set to reach almost 6.5 billion.
Cities don't need cars.
Smart connected cities offer the potential to provide a higher quality of life for everyone. Imagine a city in which multiple modes of transportation are linked up and can be booked and paid for with a tap of a finger. Bus, subway, train, shared car. Imagine a city that intelligently regulates its street illumination at night, turning off lights where they are not needed, in order to reduce its carbon footprint. Imagine a city where a sensor in a streetlight detects cars and optimizes traffic flow accordingly. We already offer a basic building block for the smart city of the future, the software that gives it brains. The Bosch IoT suite provides the technological basis for Internet of Things applications. It integrates every feature required for connecting devices, users, and services. Applied to a smart city, our technology can connect people with things like vehicles, charging stations, traffic lights, and energy systems, the transportation infrastructure, and even libraries and restaurants.
They
it
can
also
build
connects
a whole home
all
for
these
you.
Things with each other. We currently have smart city projects running across the globe, places like Spain, England, Germany, and the United States. Here in the US, we have also recently launched a related initiative together with Carnegie Mellon University to develop, test, and realize a connected campus environment. The intelligent campus buildings will help improve efficiency and comfort by optimizing temperature, air quality, and lighting. Two specific smart city solutions we are showcasing at CES to help drivers find parking in urban areas more easily.
Now that's what we
The first solution is our active parking lot management system. Here, sensors are embedded in the pavement to recognize whether a space is occupied. This solution can also help parking garage operators to utilize their capacity better. The second solution is what we call community-based parking. It relies on cars equipped with parking assistance systems which automatically identify and measure the gaps between parked cars as they drive past. In both cases, sensors transmit information about available parking spaces to a central server, with our algorithms used to create a real-time parking map. Drivers can then access this map via their smartphones or in-car internet.
So just by your smartphone, you can find a place to park.
This will help them quickly find a suitable parking
place. Perfect.
Since up to 30% of all urban traffic is caused by the search for parking alone, imagine the benefits this technology will bring in terms of saving time and reducing CO2 emissions. Since we are on the subject of cars and parking, let's move into the third Bosch domain, connected mobility.
Connected mobility.
Nowhere is connectivity set to revolutionize
the key
our lives as
CES
much as with connected driving. Connected vehicles are safer and more efficient and make drivers' lives easier. These days, we can hardly imagine a life without the internet, and soon that will be true of the internet in the car as well. Connected cars are able to see ahead further than any sensor, and with much more up-to-date information than any map. Our connected horizon does exactly this. It helps drivers identify hazards before they appear, and can even slow down the car automatically in case of danger. This function combines current vehicle position and locally stored map data with real-time information from the cloud. On the one hand, this boosts efficiency, enabling navigation systems to optimize routes and electrical vehicles to implement predictive driving strategies. In this way, CO2 emissions can be reduced by 10% or even more. On the other hand, it contributes to vehicle safety. For example, imagine that several vehicles report